first law is as follows. A robot may not harm a human being or through inaction allow a human being to come to harm. Number two, a robot must obey orders given by qualified personnel unless those orders violate rule number one. In other words, a robot can't be ordered to kill a human being. Rule number three, a robot must protect its own existence at false and expensive unless that violates rules one or two. A robot must cheerfully vote into self-destruction. Number two, a robot must obey orders given by qualified personnel unless those orders violate rule number one. In other words, a robot can't be ordered to kill a human being. Rule number three, a robot must protect its own existence at false and expensive use unless that violates rules one or two. A robot must cheerfully vote into self-destruction.